So which would you rather have, fire powers or cryo powers?
Oh, fire powers.
Why is that?
Absolutely. Fire starter?
Yeah, but you burn everything down.
Yeah, exactly.
Dude, I could blast crazy ice everywhere in this and it would be fine tomorrow. There would be no house if I was blasting fire.
Some men just want to watch the world burn.
Okay.
That's not the only Batman quote I have if we're going to be playing with cold things.
Oh, just all Mr. Freeze?
Everyone chill.
The modern road acts super cool.
So everything we're using, we got at the local grocery store.
Yes, we're gonna be making super cooled cryofluid.
Now with liquid nitrogen, obviously it's colder, but when it hits skin, it immediately boils and falls off.
Right.
This stuff is gonna stick to the body if it gets us, right?
It is a completely different chemical. You don't wanna touch this at all.
Here, yeah, pop it up. All right, so dry ice is, I know it's carbon dioxide, and I know that when it warms up, it sublimates. It turns directly into CO2 gas, but who figured out how to make it?
It was a company in 1925. Dry ice was their trademark, but now it's commonly regarded as any compressed carbon dioxide. Yeah, oh, you can feel it through the gloves even.
Yeah, the gloves. Yeah,
I used to have scars.
What?
Right here from dry ice.
Why yeah. did you, you were a burner? You were a dry, you were an icer when you were a kid?
Exactly. It was for a Halloween party and I was carrying a bunch of stuff.
Feel how quick the rubber gets totally stiff on here. Whoa, there we go.
Whoa.
Oh my God, look at it. It looks like it worms around like ants.
Dry ice is actually kind of pricey compared to regular ice.
How much was this?
This was like 13 bucks for this block. I mean, it's not bad.
There we go. All right. Beauty. Okay, so we got our cold source. What are we using for our fuel?
Rubbing alcohol.
So you want as pure alcohol as you can get, because otherwise if there's lots of liquid in there, it's gonna get what?
It'll get viscous. If it's like 70% isopropyl alcohol, it'll turn into like a sludge. Isn't this what you always wanted to
do? It really is. This is in every way a childhood fantasy. Now this is where we wanna be real careful not to let anything splash on us, because at this point, it's now super cooled.
It will give you immediate frostbite.
Okay. We're talking about freezer burning your body. Yeah, I guess we test it out right at this point?
Shot, no yelling. Sorry.
I want to do that thing with the flour. That one always blew my mind.
What do you want to do next?
I'm gonna get that.
Ooh, marshmallow.
Marshmallow? Throw a few of them in there.
What now?
Let's grab a hot dog.
A hot dog.
We're gonna make the world's worst soup.
It's another really depressing meal at Modern Rogue headquarters. Should we cast a spell? Should we say something in Latin?
Oh, what is this?
Flarp, noise putty.
It's flarp, copyright free, glick yak.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wanna take just part of it?
Yeah, I'd feel better. Cause it would be legitimately bad if something had a big burst air bubble or something like that.
Actually, I don't think that's how it's gonna work. I think it's going to contract.
Okay.
That's why you can actually put blown up balloons in liquid nitrogen and they'll shrivel.
And then it's go.
Yeah.
What about a stick of butter? So right now it's spreadable, right? Just hold that down. Oh my gosh. Hold on. It's brittle.
You want to do another one?
Awesome, yeah.
So just hit it with a hammer.
All right, ready?
It'll be a little bit better.
Yes! Yes, it works! Success! Can you squeeze it?
No.
Okay, all right, yeah, let's give it a try. Ready? Now, see, I think it's insulated. I think the outside freezes, but the inside maintains its sponginess. See, now this one I feel like is ready because it finally, see how much smaller it is? So good!
Yes!
Boy, listen even to the sound of the cutting board. This is all frozen straight through. Here we go. Yep, we're all right.
Careful.
We're good.
We're done.
Good.
Yep.
We're good.
Yep.
We're good. Hot dog certified.
All right.
It's amazing to me that we have to go through so much dry ice, because I guess it's all sublimating, but also the alcohol is evaporating.
Yeah, alcohol has a really low evaporation point.
Well, and the water that's in the rubbing alcohol, you can see, is starting to get it a little bit viscous. Do you want to do the honors?
Sure.
Wow! Holy cow! It shot across a room like an atomic fireball. That's amazing. Here, I'm gonna hold it in place.
That's like a jawbreaker.
Yeah. There we go. Oh yeah. Wow! Let me give it a try.
Hit it hard?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Showtime, you little scamp. One, two.
I'm hit!
Whoa!
I took a big chunk of it to the stomach.
Jeez Louise.
You know what's really gross?
Huh.
That.
Yeah. This is the part they don't show you after all those demonstrations.
Yeah. So I think this might be the most legitimately scientific episode that we've done.
Sure. Not the safest episode.
It's certainly not the safest.
Here's what scares me about this is the quantity that we're using. Because in order to get enough of it to immerse something in, this could mess you up forever if somebody were to grab it and fling it over your body or whatever. You would not be able to warm up your body fast enough.
We're not doing that?
No.
Thought we were gonna coin toss.
Okay, this is you, it makes me uncomfortable.